What's going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is going to be my full playthrough of Strayed Lights. First off, thank you to Embers and HomerunPR for sending me a code. I really appreciate it. So I don't know a ton about this game. I know it looks very pretty. Seems to have some action elements. The thing I'm most excited about is that there is a soundtrack by Austin Wintry, who I'm a big fan of. You'd probably know him from his soundtrack in the game Journey. But he's done a lot of different soundtracks for a bunch of different games. Most recently, I think, was Alien Fireteam. I think he was nominated for a Grammy with that one. Whatever's going on, it's just making my controller vibrate like crazy right now. Can't tell what that is. It's like a little flame. Newborn, take your first steps. Did you play like The Life of a Light? Some games I try to like look into a lot so I know exactly what's going on, and other games like this where it's very I feel like atmosphere driven, I try not to like read everything about it, you know, other than like the first trailer I saw for it and a few little blips here and there. I love this little guy. He's kind of scary. Visually, this game is fantastic. I feel like I should be able to jump or something, you know? I feel like being out in the rain is like a bad thing. Get my headphones on. Okay, the only thing I gotta complain right now about is these controller vibrations are a little over dramatic. Jump scare. Here we go. Wow, the jumping feels awesome. It feels like a lunge. Like, it doesn't feel like kind of how you would expect it to feel. It feels very much like you are just leaping through the air. I guess probably feels how it looks. Am I about to get bigger? Dude, his reflection. Yeah, his reflection is not moving like he's moving. Kind of like pausing like a QuickTime event, but I can't do anything. Adapt to a new form. Duality. You do have to fight this thing? Parry an enemy's attack. Okay, this is just a tutorial. Oh, oh. I suck at parrying in games, so this might be a pain. I'm just like bad at picking up on the cues sometimes. Switch colors. Oh, I messed that up. I messed that up. I guess I didn't block the first one. Looked like I did. Now let me punch him. Let me fight him. Okay, so I can parry red and blue, gotta dodge purple. This is your health bar. Parries match colors. Also heal, parry, okay. I was too slow. I'm getting a little too trigger happy with that bumper. Oh. Dang, if I didn't miss that first one, he'd be dead. So it's interesting that there's not really combat. I mean, you don't actually fight, you just fight by parries. That is definitely an interesting thing to do. Do I have to go collect those things that he sent off? Oh, cool. Press Y to parry both colors without having to switch. Oh, there is combat. I wonder why it didn't have me do that. I guess I'm gonna go with Y to stun. So yeah, I mean, if there is combat, I don't have it yet. I'm assuming I'll learn it. There it is. Don't throw me all the way back. Spawn me up close by. I guess that's not terrible. I just have to be careful where I'm going now. I'm being a little bit overzealous there. I'm not pairing the best. Oh, let me play the sliding mechanic. Let me slide down the hill. Look at this cute little thing. Can I do anything with him? Can I like talk to him? I guess not. What is that guy doing down here? Wait, why did he do that? I don't understand. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna be the one that doesn't get along with anyone. Is that a key to unlock something? I have to get all of them. Maybe I go back first. No, we'll just continue on this way. I like that he's coming with me. Thought maybe I could like climb up it. Am I gonna be able to use him? Or like, get his help? Oh no. Oh, thank God. I thought I was about to fall again. Dang, I was not ready for that at all. Dude, I'm getting wrecked by this dude. I was ready for him to be like the last guy. I was not ready for him to change up his attacks like that. Oh, he fell. Dude, I suck. I slipped. Wait, I'm so confused what that was. Why did it have me grab him? I'm so confused where this little dude is, but he's cool. I don't know what he's supposed to be. I guess he's supposed to be another part of your inner self. I'm a big fan, whatever it is. Let's go find him. Thank you. That's what I wanted to lock on. It's like throwing me off in the dark. Uh-oh. Oh, God, they were together. Oh no, what happens when you get killed by one of them? Okay, you still come back. Take out this guy first, maybe. Oh, I can't. Maybe the boss fight. Dude, this thing's gonna be tough. Oh, I ran right into it. I'm able to get a few off every once in a while. Dodged right into it, dang. So close. Is that it? Just once? Man, for a first boss fight, that was tough. Oh, I can go do this from any moment. I thought I had to be at a point. I didn't know I could go to the inner world from here. Wait, did I not want to do that though? How far back is that gonna put me? Dude, these take 8 to unlock. Oh, can I only do one in a row? Okay. I mean, I have 8, so let's get one of these. Maximum health by 20%. I feel like that's the move right there. I don't think I would have done that if I knew it was gonna take me all the way back. Okay, it's not that far back. It looks like maybe it takes you back to the start of like a new area. Not a new area, but like after like a cutscene or something. I have 3 of these ability points now. I wonder if I can just straight up stun them 3 times and finish them. Because I get them all back after a fight, right? No, I don't get them all back after a fight. Very dark. Oh, I didn't want to use that. He was basically done already. Oh no. These designs are so good. That was a little loud and scary. All right. Oh no, I ran right into it. Change those in the exact opposite way you're supposed to. dying. Maybe this could be enough? Do you become chill again? So one boss fight down. I don't think I have that many more. Okay, so those are different than these. That's where I was getting mixed up. Cost 10. Oh, let's up the stun duration. I wonder if I had like my own, I could have picked any path to go down. I want to see what's over here to the right. Looked like there was something up here on this rock. What's that? Oh, those are other paths to follow. That's cool. Maybe that just charges me up. Okay, let's go to the right first then. Let me go press this key over here too. I'm assuming these are like keys, these pods. Oh, that's different. I'm just making sure there's not one of those like little collectible things. I'm assuming that this is where the light was leading towards. Combat doesn't feel heavy, like it doesn't feel like I'm doing any damage when I attack them, but it is so satisfying when you can hit the triggers to just take them out. Look how nice this area looks. Look at that sky. I'm not supposed to go over there, am I? Just such close quarters that I'm worried that I'm gonna mess it up. I love that I have no idea where to go, but I know exactly where to go. Like, the path is so obvious where it, like, wants me to follow, but at the same time, like, maybe it's not. That isn't even stunnable. It's too close quarters for me. Dang, that keeps messing me up. Dang, I don't know how to get away from that attack. I guess I have to wait until the last second and then dodge. Idea, just don't dodge at all. again with just like an insanely cool design. That was so cool. What is that? How do I get away from this attack? Was I just too close? I got him down to a T now. That was incredible. Dude, this is like terrifying. Let's go to the inner world now. I guess it wouldn't be bad to increase my health. I'm gonna increase my health first. It'd be nice to also do more damage with a heavy attack, but just in case, I'm gonna focus on health. Like, I feel like I possibly have this guy down, this next boss, because I don't know, it seems like I know what he's doing. I'm gonna say that, but then the next time I fight him, it's gonna be terrible. That's what I was supposed to do earlier, instead I just ran and jumped. Right, these guys are cake now. Those are like the starting guys. That's like the first dude I fought. I need to get them close together. Let me at least get this guy out of here. So bad, but that's fine. Okay, well, I know I'm probably missing some of those upgrade things, but I'm not too worried about it. No, not the upgrade things, but the ones that like up the soul, whatever it is. Like, I'm confident against this guy, but at the same time, maybe not. Stuns when he goes purple like that, so I can at least get a few more hits off before he turns. So close, there we go. another, yeah. Can't go up anymore that way. I guess press Y to perform parry both colors without having to switch for duration. That's not terrible. I think I'd still rather just stun him. Up here and get these little light dudes to send me somewhere else. I know it was over that way, but I'm curious if it's always going to be two paths that he sends me on. Oh, you have to be kidding me. I should have assumed that, I guess, but any like high fall. Am I able to get up there? Because I see that there's clearly a key over there. I don't know why I keep calling them keys. I don't really know what they are. I don't think I can swim for a long period of time. Like, I don't know that for sure, but I just feel like the way that he swims, it's not meant to be for a long period. I need to stop sprinting so much. The other one must be somewhere pretty easy to get. Oh, I love the trees. Do a better job of like not just straight up trying to beat on him as he's trying to hit me. I need to parry and then hit once he's like kind of chilled out. Ooh, horses. Look at all these chickens. I just need to stun this thing. Dude, that thing's like an ape. It's like a big ape. It looks cool. I can get over there from the other side, it looks like. I see a dude off in the distance over here. Oh, that's just like a little guy. That's not a dude that I fight. It's like, it looks like maybe a bad guy, but no, he's just literally exactly like me. Can I pet one of these things? Oh, what is... Oh, he's behind me. Dude, he's chill. He's like a big baby. I can't believe I just wasted that. No, like the dude, he seems chill. I don't know why we're fighting him. He's just trying to pet all the monkeys. Clearly I need to like save him, bring him back down, but looks like the least violent boss so far. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, maybe he's a bad. Yeah, he's bad. He just straight up murdered that thing. I thought he was just playing with them. I mean, he's not bad. He just does know his size. Aww. Well. I gotta make sure that I go to my inner self thing and do that real quick before going forward. All right. Let's go ahead and unlock that. Seems like it'll do a decent amount of damage. At least maybe it just hits multiple. I mean, it says that it hits multiple enemies, but maybe it like really does like a good amount of damage. Can't can't block those. Oh, I wasted it again. I need to pay attention when he's about to jump. It's just like once he gets in his rhythm of attacking, I feel pretty confident being able to block him. I'm gonna try and stay away from him this time and not get close. Maybe I'm supposed to get close. I messed that up again. Maybe that's why. God, he's so close. Three phases. And say that second phase felt kind of easy, so I guess that makes sense. I did not block there or parry there, like, at all, so I'm surprised I didn't die. He thinks that he's protecting them against me. Maybe he doesn't think that he'd protect him against me. Maybe he's trying to kill them. Definitely thought that he maybe thought that he was protecting them, but clearly at the end he went just straight up just ground and pound one, so maybe not. Now what can I upgrade? I still really can't do anything else there. I'd rather get to the top of that, but up there and see where he's gonna point me to now, because that was the last one that he's pointing me to. No, he's just pointing me towards this. For a second I thought we were like combining back together and we're just aging again. That's cool. It looks like I'm in the next, like, hub region. I gotta go back down there, though, and find that last of those keys. I forgot about that. Or not keys, but whatever that is. The purple thing. That's a new thing. Oh no, it's not. Dang, did I miss out? Am I not able to get back down there? That sucks. I don't think I realized that. I kind of assumed that the next one would point me where I needed to go. Hopefully there's a way to get back down there after I beat the game, maybe. Damn. I don't know where I'm going. Maybe this could be the way back down? No, this could be a bunch of these new ones in this area now. Dang, that sucks. I was so close to completing the ones down there. That's fine. I have to find the guy. So yeah, this is where clearly I get something in here when I activate all those switches. Lucky I'm not a completionist. I mean, I'd still like to do that though, but it won't be the end of the world if I don't. Hopefully, like, once I do it, it doesn't give me anything too good. Maybe just like an upgrade point. Like, you know, don't make me regret missing out on the one down below. So I didn't find the glowing guy to send me on a path, but clearly I think I am on a path. So this is very different. My guy is much heavier now. I attack much slower. I don't know if I like that. Like, I felt like I was finally, like, used to all the combat and everything felt great. Parrying felt great. Hopefully parrying is still the same. It probably will be. Combat definitely is tougher. See how long it takes me to actually get used to it. Where do I go? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this isn't a path. Like, I didn't see very many options to go different ways, you know? I got a bull for just a second off, so it really threw me off. No, why did it lunged me off the edge? Ugh. I'm running past these guys then. I definitely don't want to deal with that. I'm not trying to fall off the edge again. Too close. Yeah, clearly I would die from that fall. I still wanted to try it though. Oh, that just brought me back the way it was. I gotta go back, don't I? I kind of hate that they're starting to like turn to purple. Instead of going like red to blue, they go red, purple, or blue, purple. I'm glad there was a cutscene. Because if I would have gotten here and there was nothing, I would have been like, what the hell am I supposed to do? Bro, that's like an elder. That's an old one. That's like the next evolution, it looks like. Too afraid to fight him. I don't want to have to die. I wasted all my stuns, but that's fine. I can get him back. Go. What do I do? This is terrifying. I guess go that way? Two different ones, okay. I wonder why they're different colors. They attack so slow. That sucked. I don't know why I didn't down him. I thought I hit him, but I guess not. He was one hit away. Dude, trying to get them both at the same time is an absolute nightmare. I'm doing whatever I can to get past them right now. Was almost bad. I'm not looking forward to fighting a boss with the new slower attacks. I gotta like wait for the smoke to change colors. Like I kind of picked up on that earlier, but I was like, what am I doing exactly? I gotta go behind the waterfall. I don't know if that's where I'm supposed to go, but you always go behind waterfalls. Okay, that's where I'm supposed to go. I really just have to parry him. me all my health back, please. See if we can get that to work. Second phase. I was gonna say no achievement pop, so it had to be another phase. I'm just so focusing on him right now, I'm like, just don't mess it up. Okay, well I was just messing it up, so I had to use one of my stuns. Hopefully it's only two phases, because I had to waste my last one. Okay, it's that. The achievement popped for it. I was doing so well against them too until that very ending part. All we did is fix his big hand. I'm gonna see if I can find the big dude yet. See if he tells me somewhere to go or something. Oh, is this him right here? I just had to beat one of them first. Maybe not. That was worth a shot. Where would he be? What is this? This is cool looking, but it's nothing important. Alright, well I went to the left. I don't know if I went to the left or if I technically went straight. Looks like there's three paths again. How do I get up there? I'm No way. Can I really not jump up that high? I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to jump up that high, but I did. Area. There's grass. Lots of grass. I don't want to fight this dude. It's frozen. I don't know what happened. Gotta restart. I guess maybe running away from him froze it. Maybe I will fight him. Oh, no, I already got him, so I don't need to fight him, I guess. That's what happens. I triggered a cutscene, but I guess it was during a fight, so it messed up. It'll take away the nice little area. They're gonna turn it all to nighttime. Visually, this game just punches so far above its weight. Like, I don't know what the budget of this game is, but being an indie game and looking this good. So it seems like the heavy attack doesn't do more damage, it just hits the bigger, or you can hit both enemies at once or whatever. Which, like, that's what it said it did, but I also just assumed it being a heavy attack. Is this thing good or bad? Bad. Dope beard. Dude, that is bad. That's weird. No, what was that? I dodged it. Come on. Nope, we're staying right down here. This is only phase one, so I need to be smart still. Hopefully this means he can't trick me anymore. Oh, he's just gonna run away. That was a tough one with all like the fake out attacks. I was like, there's no way there's nothing in this room. Three more. I'm gonna explore before actually going near those guys. There we go, two more over there. Oh, that's three. I like how this dude is like tougher than some of the bosses. Just to make this as easy as possible. Hopefully I can get one of them done, maybe. I'll use another one. Probably a little bit of a waste, but that's fine. Actually, let me get up here and I'll go back to the inner world. Seems like a good thing to have. It can hold down the parry button, and then when I let go of it, if I do it right, like I can charge up a parry basically and just get back more health or more energy. Dang. mess that one up, but that's fine. Where are they gonna slow him down at? Oh my, I don't know how I would have dodged that. Am I gonna have to do multiple phases of this? Nope, achievement pop, thank God. I was like, this is terrifying. Man, this game has just some like insanely visually impressive boss fights. Kind of surprising. I thought there's gonna be one more in the middle down there. Yeah, for some reason I thought there's gonna be like a straight spot there, but I guess not. I thought maybe I went to the right and the left and there's gonna be one more in the middle. I guess this could be the one in the middle. Stun him at least once because I'm not gonna die here. Do I not have to fight them? It's like they set them off on the side so I can run around them if I want to. Like, the only benefit is you can upgrade your stuff, but, like, I don't need to upgrade. Like, I'm too far away and this is a final fight. Plus, like, to be honest with you, maybe, like, my one knock against this game is the upgrades don't really seem worth it other than, like, getting more health and then the stun. Like, the top ones seem okay, and then the bottom one, the health, but the other three kind of are, like, okay. Maybe it's because I don't use them, that's why. Okay, so he attacks pretty quick. Dude, I'm getting my timing way off with this dude. Ooh, that was a bad one. I needed that. I'm not good at timing that dodge. From it. I'm gonna try. Oh god, what is that? No, I was not prepared for that at all. Thank you. Dude, these battles are insane. It feels like Dragon Ball Z. What the hell was that? I didn't have time to read it because he was attacking me. Some kind of new kind of parry? Oh, can I parry the purple attacks now? No, I can't. What am I doing here? I don't understand. I can't get that timing down at all. Was that? How'd he get off a hit? The timing on like the big hit is so much different. At least it feels different. I can't get the timing on it. Oh, so the timing almost feels like it's delayed. Like I'm supposed to hit it kind of maybe after contact? Maybe it's not after contact, it's just it's going down in slow motion, so I'm getting the timing way off. That's what it is, it's just the timing is slowed down. This dude's a pain in the ass. I gotta focus. Thank you. I lost him. I couldn't see where he was. I know he's like right on top of me, but I just couldn't get it. I was kind of expecting a second phase there. That's why I was trying to save my stuns, but just kind of like... I basically thought I was wasting them. New beginning. Alright guys, that was my full playthrough of Strayed Lights. First off, again, I wanted to say thank you to HomerunPR and Embers for sending me a code. I really appreciate it. That was pretty great. I mean, I don't think there was a ton of interesting things to do in between the boss fights. Like, I was able to collect some of those orbs, which were, you know, that was cool. But the boss fights were so cinematically impressive. And they felt like these giant battles, even though you were small and they were big. It just, I don't know why. I feel like it just have to say it reminds me of Dragon Ball Z. The way they made connections and things like that, it was so cool. Anyways, if you guys liked this video, please like and subscribe. And again, just thanks for checking the video out. See you next one. Bye.